bracing. This is gonna penetrate.
Good evening. Civilized towns, you look a man direct in the face when you talk to him.
This isn't comfortable.
Well, it's not supposed to be.
Here's a situation. Serious.
Mrs. O'Dwyer was abducted.
She is my everything, and those savages have got her. God knows what they're doing to her. And every second that we delay.
You know who did this?
They don't have a name.
How many of them do you think there are?
It won't matter. You have no chance against any number of them.
I'm coming with you.
No, I need you here.
And this is what a backup's for, to help an emergency, not stay back. I'm coming.
We're making a 5-day journey in 3 days, riding along and sleeping the bare minimum.
I don't know what's west of here. No cattle trail or anything else goes in that direction.
If our horses die before we get there, or we go into hostile territory, weak and foggy with exhaustion, we won't rescue anybody.
Don't be scared. I am a friend.
You aren't.
Damn you!
You had no cause. If you want to question my morals, do it later.
Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts,
which we are about to receive.
Ambush!
Son Charlie was gunned down in cold blood. The gutless murderer, one Mr. Bill Blake, also stole a very spirited and valuable horse.
I want him brought here to me. Alive or dead don't matter, though I reckon dead would be easier.
Johnny Depp, Gabriel Byrne, Robert Mitchum in Dead Man.
The hunt is on.
He came west to find a new future.
How do you do, sir? I'm Bill Blake, your new accountant.
What he found instead,
Charlie,
was trouble.
Don't!
Now there's a reward on his head.
You were a poet and a painter, and now you are a killer.
And a band of bounty hunters on his trail.
I don't give a shoot who saw what and who did what or who did who. Good God, I'm hit!
That weapon will replace your tongue. And your poetry will now be written with blood.
Sir, would it be presumptuous of me to ask you for your autograph?
It's not a bad illustration of you, William Blake.
Johnny Depp gives a riveting performance, says the LA Times.
You William Blake?
Yes, I am. Do you know my poetry?
Dead Man. Original soundtrack by Neil Young.
You know, I've had it up to here with this Indian malarkey. I haven't understood a single word you've said since I met you. Not one single word.
Are you sure you have no tobacco?
It's probably cheaper just to let me rob the damn thing.
See which way he rode, Evans?
Like they were headed to Bisbee.
Hands up.
22 robberies, over $400,000 in losses.
Y'all notice he didn't mention any of the lives I've taken.
We will have Ben Wade convicted and hanged, and we will pay to make it happen.
I'll come.
So, boys, where are we headed?
Taking to the 310 to Yuma day after tomorrow.
Shouldn't have told him that one.
Relax, friend. Now if we get separated, I know what I made up.
It's a killer, Daniel.
Then someone ought to have the decency to bring him to justice.
I want to come with you.
Well, you can't.
What are you doing out here, Dan? You got a family to protect.
Don't talk to me like you know me, Wade. We ain't friends.
I told you to stay home.
I left home.
You turn around right now. Your boy ain't protecting you. He's following me.
You say one more word, I'll cut you down right here.
I like this side of you, Dan.
You're so sure that your crew's coming to get you?
They're lost without him, like a pack of dogs without a master.
Where'd they take him?
I don't know. Let me out of here!
Sure as God's vengeance, they're coming.
Coming this way, I've seen him.
There's gonna be 30, 40 more guns out there now.
Moss, you in there?
Sorry, mister, but I'm not gonna die here today.
It's just you left, Dan. Just you and your boy.
This town's gonna burn!
Call him off.
Why should I?
Because you're not all bad.
Yes, I am.
You just remember that your old man walked Ben Wade to that station when nobody else would.
It was a place where a man could start over, where a fortune could be made. They say every town has a story. Tombstone has a legend.
Who is he?
That's Wider. Made a name for himself as a peace officer.
I heard of you.
I'm retired.
You must be Doc Holliday. Are you retired too?
Not me. I'm in my prime.
Hollywood Pictures presents...
The only real law around here is the cowboys.
The story of Wyatt Earp.
The first time in our lives we got a chance to stop wandering and finally be a family. Now this is trouble we don't need.
If we're gonna have a future in this town, it's gotta have some law and order.
What do you want, Ringo?
I want your blood. I want your soul. I want them both right now.
They shot your brother.
Now the time has come for justice.
Guess maybe you better swear me in.
And he has to live up to his reputation.
You got a fight coming.
I'll be there!
One last time.
None of your problem, Doc. You don't have to mix up in this.
That is a hell of a thing for you to say to me.
In a battle.
The last charge of Wyatt Earp and his immortals.
At the OK Corral.
Oh, my God.
The West would never forget. Kurt Russell. Val Kilmer. Dana Delaney. Powers Booth. Michael Biehn. Bill Paxton. Jason Priestley, Sam Elliott, and Charlton Heston.
You tell them I'm coming, and hell's coming with me!
Justice is coming to Tombstone.
Step over to the office and get the bullwhip.
A whipping? That's all they get after what they've done?
Get out of here!
It was a matter of honor.
They're paying $1,000 to whatever kills the two boys that cut up Delilah.
In a time when lawmen were killers.
What are y'all looking at?
You English, Bob?
Outlaws were heroes.
Well, I thought that you were dead.
Hell, I even thought I was dead. Till I found out it was just in Nebraska.
And a bad reputation.
You're the one who killed William Harvey and robbed that train over Missouri?
Was as good as gold.
My guess is you're calling yourself Mr. William Money.
Say what?
You don't look no meaner than hell, cold-blooded damn killer.
I ain't like that anymore, kid.
$1,000 reward, Will.
Nobody's gonna come.
So you still have that Spencer rifle, huh?
Yeah.
my partner. He don't go, I don't go.
What's it come to, three ways?
Just because we're going on this killing, that don't mean I'm going to go back to being the way I was.
Are you really going to kill them, cowboy?
I do not like assassins. Or men of low character.
We ain't bad men no more. We're farmers.
There are a lot of savages! A bunch of bloody savages!
Assassins!
Well, I guess they have it coming.
We all have it coming, Captain.
Some legends will never be forgotten. Some wrongs can never be forgiven.
Any man don't want to get killed. Better clear on out the back.
Unforgiven.
Beautiful country. Man can get lost out here. Forget there's people and things that ain't so simple as this. How long we been riding together, Charlie?
Nigh on 10 years.
Mm-hmm. You know what they call that? Call it a decade.
I always hoped somebody gentle and caring might come along.
I'm not who you think I am, Sue.
My name's Denton Baxter. You know, folks around these parts don't take to free grazers.
Always been country plenty for man and beast.
Times change, Mr. Spearman.
Most time a man will tell you his bad intentions if you listen, let yourself hear. You reckon them cows worth getting killed over?
Cows is one thing, but one man telling another man where he can go in this country is something else. The lawman just sat in that jailhouse sort of sneering, sticks in my craw.
Old town knows there's a fight coming. I just hope it don't spill over to them.
Baxter's men bushwhacked our friend, shot him dead. Shot a 16-year-old boy, too, and clubbed him so hard, he might not live.
I got no problem with killing, boss. Never have. Men are gonna get killed here today, Sue. I'm gonna kill them.
The man's got a right to protect his property and his life. And we ain't letting no rancher or his lawman take either.
I want you to know that if I don't ever see you again, that I meant everything I said to you. And I appreciate everything you said to me.
You should have run when you had the chance, Spearman.
You're the one who killed our friend.
That's right.
You may not know this, but there's things that gnaw at a man worse than dying.
To introduce myself. I've kept company with bad men all my life. I wish to present you with a proposition.
I suppose I told you there was a way to save your little brother Mikey from the noose. Suppose I gave you a horse, a gun.
So what is it that you want?
I know where your brother Arthur Burns is. It is a godforsaken place.
You want me to kill me, brother?
I want you to kill your brother.
Word has it,
you promised those animals who raped Eliza Hopkins a pardon if Charlie Burns brought back his brother.
Arthur Burns is a monster, an abomination.
It is he who is responsible for this outrage.
Your brother's come to kill you. I can help.
Help me.
Is everything all right?
Perhaps you better ask your husband.
I will civilize this land.
Who do you think you are? The judge and the jury?
Arthur Burns must be stopped.
My God, man, they raped a woman.
She was my friend!
You should never have left us.
Brother.
Hang on, Mikey, come Christmas Day.
What?
I know why you've come back, Charlie.
May the Lord make us truly thankful for what we are about to receive.
If you have to kill one, make sure you bloody will kill them all.
Love is the key. Love and family.
Just hear that you've been decorated, and they sent you here to be posted.
Actually, sir, I'm here at my own request.
Why?
I've always wanted to see the frontier.
You want to see the frontier?
Yes, sir. Before it's gone.
There ain't nothing here, Lieutenant. Everybody's run off or got killed.
What about Indians?
Buffalo.